What is up, everybody? It's Kamikaze here today, and today we have an insane new leak coming from the official Call of Duty Mobile Instagram page. Let's get right into it, everybody. This is an insane new map. Now, before we get right into it, guys, if you could like and subscribe, and that helps me out so much, guys. You know, I put a lot of effort into this video and every single video that I make, always trying to make creative content for you guys. So if you could do that, thank you so much. Let's get right into it. So yes, everybody, this is the new map cage. I will show you the leak for it right now. Now, this map is actually very similar. It might look a little bit familiar. I wonder why. Well, guess what, guys? It's basically the same kind of design, just different layout as Kill House. It has a similar, I don't know, I mean, play style, I guess, to Cage. For those of you guys who don't remember, Cage was like a map that came out a couple months ago. It wasn't all too popular. I mean, it was an okay map. It was pretty brawly. People did like it. I don't know if it ever actually came to ranked or anything. It was just, it was a kind of like, it didn't have a very big start. But this map coming here today is the first map of hopefully, you know, I mean, maybe we'll have another one. Hopefully Dome comes in. Hopefully different maps come in. But this is the first leak map that we actually have in Call of Duty Mobile. Yes, this is an official one. This is coming to the game. You guys know I value transparency a lot, and I will always try to, you know, be as transparent as possible with you guys. If it's a leak, it's a leak. But this really and truly is kind of like an announcement. It came from the Call of Duty Mobile official Instagram, not just like a fan page. It was the official Instagram owned by, you know, whoever owns Call of Duty. I don't even know if it's still Activision. It might be Tencent. I don't know who owns Call of Duty Mobile, but it is their Instagram page. It is the real thing. It's the real deal. It's not some random Twitter leak where someone claims it's a data mine and they find it. No, this is the real deal, guys. So this new map cage is just looking very nice. You know, we all love Kill House. It's the most brawly map. It was one of the first maps that actually ever came out. And so for them to kind of make a remaster of it, a remake, it's very cool to look at, you know? I would have liked a little bit of a different style. You know, but I guess for nostalgia purposes, they decided to go with kind of the same look, just different layout. So as you guys can see, there's kind of like the central platform, and on the other sides, there are like these big, I don't know what you would call it, these big little platforms, that's a great way to describe it. These just platforms that you can go on top of, hopefully to get kills into the center. So it's kind of like an arena, hopefully. It, you know, leads people into the center so we can have a very brawly map. One issue I do see is kind of like the shipment issue. Everyone loves shipment, however, the one thing that's a big issue with it is VTOLs. There's really no place to hide from VTOLs. It's even worse than shipment. At least in shipment, you could hide in like the containers to get away from VTOLs. However, here, I don't really see anywhere where you can kind of hide from VTOLs. So that could be an issue. However, it's looking like a very, very good map to kind of just brawl it out, guys. We've gotten a lot of very good brawly maps lately, and I'm so excited with that. You know, I can't wait to get even more because, you know, some of these longer range maps, it's, you know, they give campers, not even snipers, a massive advantage. You know, when I play on shipment, I like to play shipment a lot with my sniper, and I do just fine, okay? So, you know, we like smaller maps. Even as me, as I've been recently playing as a sniper, I like getting a brawly map even when I'm sniping. I don't like Crossfire. It's way too campy. It's just not interesting. So we like the smaller maps, and I'm very happy to see another smaller map come in. Hopefully, you know, they'll continue that trend and continue making smaller maps, because the reality is Call of Duty Mobile players want fast gameplay, and this is what they're providing. You know, for as much hate as people give Call of Duty Mobile and all their updates, you know, they've done a very great job of accommodating players and doing what players like, putting in the game what players like. For example, rank selection, they added that in over player demand. So, you know, make sure to voice your opinion on what you like. And guys, these game developers are listening to you, which is a really cool thing. And so I'm so happy that we're getting, you know, more brawly maps, because that's what we really want. That's what we all have really liked for a long time. Not these long range maps where people just camp, because that has kind of been the trend with a lot of these longer range maps. So I'm very happy about that. Hopefully, you know, this isn't the only map that comes in Season 11. I would be very sad, especially if this isn't like a... if, you know, if we're getting zombies in there, we're going to need zombies maps, of course. So hopefully this isn't the only map that comes in. Hopefully we get other ones. I'm pretty sure we will, considering, I mean, zombies has to come out. Like, if zombies doesn't come out, this update is going to be a bust. unless they have some ace up their sleeve, I don't know. But hopefully, you know, with this update coming up very soon, super soon, I mean, I don't know, it's barely like, what is it, like a week away or so? We know very little, and this is kind of the first major leak that we've gotten about this update ever. So they've definitely kept it, like, very secretive. And so this is the first little bit of information that we have that's, you know, 100% confirmable. And I'm hoping that zombies will be the next thing, hopefully. Hopefully we'll get some other maps, like a dome and other maps like that. Some zombies maps, hopefully. So I think, you know, this will not be the only map that will be coming. We will see other maps, but it's great that they're finally announcing it. So I just kind of wanted to announce to you guys, show it, because some people don't have Instagram. That's a big issue, you know. This leak only really came out to Instagram. I don't know if it came out to their Reddit or their Discord or their YouTube. It really came out to nowhere other than Instagram. This is really Instagram only so far. So yeah, it's a very major leak. I mean, a new map, you'd think they'd be posting it to all their platforms, but they only put it on one that I know of so far. I've seen nothing really on YouTube yet, which is interesting. Usually, YouTube is the first thing to get it posted on, really. So, one last little tidbit of information, you know. I think that, honestly, this is an interesting idea on... I was thinking about this, but zombies, you know, I think we all kind of think the zombies is coming out, and I mean, that's really the only plausible situation at this point that would make the entire community happy. I feel like, you know, if zombies does not come, we could have a major issue on our hands, so I think it really is coming in season 11, but there's no evidence on that. You know, I just want to say that's just my claim. There really isn't that much evidence that, or really any that I know of, that is credible that zombies is coming out so far, but it just makes sense. You know, if zombies were to come out, here's what I would like to see. You know, maps like this map, Cage, these very center-focused small maps, I think that it would be an interesting idea, and it'd be something that I think, you know, Call of Duty Mobile could look into, would be to have, like, a limited time mode, where basically some of these maps that we play in multiplayer could actually be played but in zombies. Now, I know we all want those custom maps for zombies and everything, and new maps, and I am not saying that we can't have that. However, I would just say, you know, it's a lot of work on the developer's part to make all those new maps. Maybe every once in a while, having a limited time game mode where we can play, you know, different new maps, even though they're not new, they were in multiplayer, be able to play those in zombies. And I feel like it'd be a lot easier for the developers. I feel like it would be a lot more fun for us because, you know, more maps to play in zombies. But of course, you know, have those custom maps, just have that as a limited time mode. Or maybe we could play Shipment, but with zombies. That would be, it's a little bit, you know, outside of the box, a little bit different. I know it's a weird theory and it's something that has never really been done before. However, I feel like it could have some interesting scenarios and some interesting strategies, you know, seeing exactly how to play that. And, you know, it could be interesting. I don't know, maybe the matches wouldn't flow as well with zombies. I don't know if there would be issues or lots of bugs you need to fix, or, like, if it would just be too easy. I don't know what that would be. However, bring some of these maybe brawly maps and stuff to zombies. Make it very close quarters, and I feel like that would be the difficulty you need for zombies, and I feel like it would be a very fun thing to do, just to try out even. You know, if it doesn't work, just make it a limited time mode, just try it out, and if it doesn't work, then don't put it back in. So, you know, hopefully, if zombies does come out, and, you know, again, that's a big if, I think it is, though, but, you know, if it does, then hopefully we could have some of these, you know, regular maps and multiplayer come in. Unless, of course, they already have a bunch of zombies maps already ready to go, then never mind. But, I mean, if there's only, like, 3 or 4 zombies maps, then maybe this could be something to think about. Alright, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a very great day. I will see you next time, guys. This is Kamikaze, signing out. I love you all.